Ferrari Roma. You'll notice that it has a brand new exterior as well as interior design, paying homage to the 1950s and 60s GT Berlinettas. You'll notice a slight hump in the center, and this is to pay homage to the 275 GTB. It's just a subtle touch that Ferrari takes to bring its past right into the present. So the front grille here, this one here is optioned in the body color of the car, but you could also do in chrome finish or in a black paint. The Ferrari Roma sports the same 3.9-liter bi-turbo V8 with just over 611 horsepower, 561 foot-pounds of torque, top speed of 199 miles per hour, and a 0-62 in just 3.4 seconds. So coming along to the side of the car, you're gonna notice that this vehicle has been optioned with the 20-inch forged diamond cut wheel, has the silver painted calipers, and of course they are carbon ceramic brakes. You have the carbon option for the side rocker panel as well. And moving to the rear, you'll notice the massive new rear diffuser, also optioned here in carbon fiber. So as you notice, coming to the rear, it continues this. You can notice that it actually has a lip at the end. So if you were to come to a complete stop, or a quick stop rather, whatever you have in the trunk is not gonna slide forward to the passenger or yourself. One of my favorite new options with the new Ferrari Roma is the intelligent access. So I can keep the key in my pocket, grab the door handle, and the door will unlock. So no more having to take the key out and actually have to hit the button to unlock the door. After closing, you have this button here, which will automatically lock the door and power fold in the mirrors. Something completely new with Ferrari they never had before. So now being inside the car, it's obviously very spacious dual cockpit for passenger and driver. What you'll notice as well with the new steering wheel is the digital Manettino, which now offers race mode, which was never offered on a GT car before, which is pretty exciting. So on either side of the pillar here, there are slots where you can put your cell phone, the key, and you'll notice here too that it kind of resembles the old cars with a gated gearbox, you know, for your automatic and manual modes in reverse. So everything